catastrophe. Then came darkness. The heat of the impact released trillions of tons of carbon dioxide and sulfur from the rocks it smashed into. This combined with ash from fires to form an impenetrable dark fog. It enveloped the entire planet, blocking the heat of the sun and stopping plants and light for months.